He said, I think that she took the gun and threatened him and made him stay in there like that to take some pictures and had him turn around under duress and put his hands on the wall, and that's when she stabbed him. In the back. And this is a man who's a dated her and gone with. Dr. Blue said, wow. Well, if you need another one, bring another one.